My name is Molly Horan, and I'm a first-year student and in the scientific track. We have formed a group, and we're looking into a few options, something around the idea of a nuclear incident and trying to pinpoint the actual event. We were looking at like a hospital picture with a patient coming in not knowing what kind of symptoms they're having and realizing it came from a radiological device before it gets out into the news media.